Thanks so much for listening. We hope you enjoyed this message brought to you by Friday Night Light Ministries. For more information, check us out on the web at fridaynightlight.us.
Is there anyone here tonight, for those of us that have remained, that want more? So as Gareth had stated, that we need to activate our faith. So if you want more, you need to stand up here and we're going to pray over you for exactly that.
Yeah, God.
We're not going to leave out of here with a question like that. You raise your hand and us not do something about it. So for all of you that can make your way up here, that raised your hand and want more, I'm going to continue to do this. We're going to let the leaders lay hands on you. I know the leaders want more too. They'll have their opportunity. That's when the other people here that are not. So pray for one another.
Just as Peter and the apostles were commissioned.
Get enough. All this is for Jesus. Place. Put back together in a way that they were four of us to do the They're screaming and they're cutting themselves and crying out to their God. It's telling you, who do you think is going to answer? You, Jeremiah, when you call on his name, when you call on his name, and you call forth and you speak what you know he's spoken to you, and you call it into existence, and you speak.
If you enjoyed this message today, be sure to like and subscribe. For more messages or to get plugged in, visit FridayNightLight.us.